You will see the skill tree at the beginning of matches. Use it to purchase skills. Selecting a skill node shows important information about the skill in the panel to the right. Use abilities to defeat your opponents to advance. Proceed down to the next hall to learn about the ninja. The ninja can grapple highlighted targets. Hold the Alt Fire key to aim, then tap the Fire key to grapple. Every map has ritual sites. Meditate in the circle next to the statue to invoke that ritual. The Ite can focus distant targets. Hold the Start Alt Fire key to focus, then tap the Start Fire key to shoot. Press the Change Stance key to switch to quick fire. Press the Reload key to reload. You've been given two abilities. Press and hold your first ability button to aim Arrows of the Fallen using the ground target. Really good. Now press your second ability button to wind up and shoot Spreadshot. It shoots multiple arrows in a cone. Try hitting the hay bale with multiple arrows by getting closer. Proceed to the final dojo to master your blade with a Kenshi. Open your skill tree. Purchase your master skill in the middle of the skill wheel. Using master skills can be instant. Use ground targets or multiple parts. For the Kenshi, hit the master ability button twice to use both moves. Congratulations! You have finished the tutorial. Explore the dojo at your leisure, or press the escape key to leave the tutorial.
Approach the bell to summon two bonus enemies to practice against.
Let's go. Ah!